Let's now bring you up to speed with all the latest on India and China. As in a major breakthrough, India and China have begun disengagement at the three flashpoints along the line of actual control. The Chinese troops have started withdrawal from the Indian territory. However, sources have told Beyond that the Indian side is cautiously observing the Chinese moves and that the situation will be verified on the ground over a period of time. The flashpoints that were discussed included Galwan Valley's patrol point 14, 15 and 17A, Hot Springs and Pangong So, Finger 4. Now, sources told Beyond the Chinese troops have gone back 500 meters in all the three flashpoint areas. The Chinese troops have been seen retreating at patrol point 14, which saw India-China clashes on June 15. The face-off saw casualties on both the sides. The two sides agreed to mutually disengage after marathon 11-hour talk on June 22nd. The major general level talks were held in Moldo on the Chinese side of the LAC.
Bye-bye. I want your people to go back.